Okay, so welcome to I guess Winecraft with Cat Lady 80. I'm with my tag team partner JC today, and an enderman killed my damn dog. So today my tag team partner and I are going to find a new one. Cool. So the last time I found a dog was near the ranch, and which is easy to warp there. But then hard to find, the wolves and everything, and you have to walk all the way back. So, holy shit. There are so many things. Now, let's see. He said he thinks it's east. So, which way is east? He says, okay, F3. That is not helpful. Northwest, southeast. Okay. So we're gonna go east. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, good. Okay, so we're going this way. I think. I am probably going to have to. How the hell do we get out of here? Well, let's see. How do we get out of here? This ranch is crazy because I know. Where is he? Okay, there he is. Okay, so this is getting off to quite a bumpy start. Judas puts up with my shenanigans. Okay, so let's look for wolves. And I need to eat something, not raw chicken. Delicious bread, totally my style. Okay. Awesome. Okay, let's see what we can find out here. Stand up here and see what we can find. Cool. We're still facing east. So let us push forth and. Whoa! I am the most awesome acrobatic person. Yay! Where are the wolves? This is fun. We're gonna have dogs and then we'll breed them. So yeah, basically, yesterday I was going to rage quit Minecraft because I was in my little compound, minding my own business, and an enderman spawned there, which is kind of common. And I may or may not have tried to kill the Enderman, and of course, then my dog tried to help. And he killed him. He didn't even make it look difficult. And my poor little dog, it made me so sad because he whimpered right before he died. And then Nick tried to deliver another one, but he wouldn't stay, which was very sweet. But, you know, I wanted to find my own. So we're looking for some more today, and finding them will probably be the easy part, and traveling with them back to where we have to go will be the hard part. So I think that dog over there is one that I tamed before. So, okay, greater than bombs. Do you need some? And I also, before we started doing this video, I did the name tags, so that, I'd be able to rename my dog. My dog's name was, Heyman. And, I think this dog is actually one I tamed already. So, I'm going to see if I can just name him. Oh yeah, that's definitely I saw some. Where did they go? Probably going to carry around a bone. Oh. There. That is the one that we want. So now we're going to start having to fight off all these scary things. Where are they? Oh my god! Oh my god! Did I already kill my dog? Did my dog die already? Come here, dog. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. Okay, so here's what happened. My dog thinks that since I shot him with a bow, that he's bad. So, okay, so, I'm gonna just go home real quick and switch my bow because okay. Let's see if he's done trying to kill you. Okay. 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 Okay, this is fun. Of course, I didn't bring anything to mine with. I really don't know if dogs drown. Knowing them, they probably do. Okay. Because they like to get into trouble. So, let's see. No. Sure, he's got full health. Wow, this is proving to be interesting. Hooray! Okay, so Judas finally got a dog. So hopefully he knows which way is back. Which way? Okay, so my dog was named Heyman, and this one will be Heyman too. Cool. So there we go. Let's go home. We've got a long way to go.
Thank you.
You see that down there? Blue cactuar did that to me. He chickened my entire compound, which is fine actually, because my initial chicken pen, which is over here, really wasn't doing that well. So, oh, look at your little puppy, he's so cute.